Over the years, the market has witnessed a surge in the popularity of lithium batteries, as they have become the go-to choice for power storage and supply, particularly in the mobile device industry. Their lightweight nature, impressive longevity, and rapid charging capabilities make them highly sought after. Mobile devices run a variety of applications, each with distinct current drain patterns leading to temperature increase. This accelerates aging and reduces a battery lifespan. Developing accurate models to evaluate battery performance and ensuring device reliability during temperature changes is critical. Hi, I'm Esther from Keysight Technologies. Testing a battery at different temperatures can be very challenging and time-consuming. In this video, we will look at how Keysight E36731A battery emulator and profiler can help extend mobile battery life. With the E36731A and BV9210B Keysight BenchVue advanced battery test and emulation software, along with the data acquisition instrument, you will be able to create an accurate battery model to emulate a battery for mobile device and IoT testing. With battery profiling capabilities, you can generate accurate battery models based on the device dynamic current consumption. In this particular case, the battery model is created to mimic a battery in high usage. The generated model captures the state of charge, open circuit voltage, internal resistance, and temperature of the battery. With this generated model, you are able to emulate a battery performance by connecting it to a DUT. Once a battery model is created, the E36731A paired with the BV9210B can be used to emulate the battery to power up any IoT or mobile device without needing a physical battery. By repeatedly testing a physical battery under high usage conditions, it may cause overheating of the actual battery. The emulation mode of E36731A helps to address this issue. You can create battery models for multiple temperature conditions and usage levels, such as high or idle mode of operation. Here, the models of two identical lithium batteries at different temperatures are shown. You can see the capacity of the battery and the differences in temperature. With the E36731A and BV9210B, you can now instantly test your device for its performance at different temperature levels without needing physical batteries or a temperature chamber. Experience the future of IoT battery testing with Keysight's E36731A with BV9210B software. Get yours now at keysight.com. Thanks for watching.